Good morning, everyone. You know you're losing brain cells when I look at which restaurant did I go to that you first
and we still can't figure it out between the both of us. That's pretty scary.
What year is this?
Yeah, 2020, is that what it is?
Okay, we're here at Alley Cat hanging out with Zack Bruell and his awesome chefs talking about your restaurant, Reek. Five restaurants.
Three-course prefixed meal.
Yep.
$33. And you have choices.
Yeah, which is good. Not just a boom, boom, boom. We're talking about Parallax. Each restaurant has its own concept. So explain the concept you have for Parallax.
Parallax is a hybrid. It's a fusion Southeast Asian Franco restaurant. French Southeast Asian with a sushi bar.
Gotcha.
Incredible sushi. Like tonight, it's half-price sushi.
Lamont, the kids, half-price sushi. Chef Joe, okay, what are you whipping up for us, buddy?
We're going to do some blistered shishito peppers.
Okay.
So obviously I got my pan ripping hot here. Mm-hmm. We're going to add some sesame seed oil and some olive oil blend. We're going to add the shishito peppers.
Gotcha.
Get these things blistered up really nice.
Nice and hot.
You see they're starting to get some blister on there already?
Already. That did not take
real enough. Important to get the pan real hot.
Yeah.
And then we're going to add some garlic,
that's
some ginger.
That's not like at home, right?
No.
Well, it can be.
Some leeks.
Better keep the back door open.
Right. Little Fresno peppers.
Uh-huh.
Got all mixed up, nice and hot. Shake it around a little bit. Hit it with just a touch more oil.
Okay. Liking it? Oh, yeah. That's starting to blend. Those things are bruising pretty quick, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's a hot pan.
Gonna make that nice and hot.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to put a little bit of miso glaze on top of this.
Okay. See, I love watching chefs cook. I'm wearing an apron, and I hadn't touched anything yet. Well, I did suck an oyster.
Yeah.
All right, so while you're plating that up, why don't you explain the other things you have here, Chef?
All right. Well, one of our prefix items is this shrimp ramen over here. It's stir-fried vegetables, seared shrimp, and a nice shrimp stock.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have a vanilla panna cotta.
That's one of the desserts,
another dessert.
Okay.
That's got a peanut chocolate anglaise on it.
And then here?
And this is something that's straight from our regular menu.
Gotcha.
Yes, this is our duck confit with our bamboo risotto that's seasoned with five spice.
Mm-hmm.
Seared haricot verts.
And you're going to top them off right there. All right, so Zack Bruell, Restaurant Week, five different restaurants, five different concepts.
Going through this coming Sunday.
Yes, indeed, going through Sunday. All right. While Chef Joe is putting the finishing touches on that, we are going to go back to you guys in the studio.
Ken Crumpton, thank you.